My licensed bars are open, Black Cat's Bar near the barbecue, and I think the pub bar.
How are you, you mug?
Go!
off more at Billboard Ridge, more advantage 18.
Thank you.
discussion scoreboard needs tomorrow. Dragons 18, only Thunderbirds 4.
Thank you.
only one game left in the State of Origin. That's this Wednesday night coming. Of course, if you've got a ticket, you can attend the function at the brew house. Drinks and eats before the third State of Origin decider. There's still a few State of Origin tickets left, and because it's the last State of Origin, those tickets for the doubles to win $1,000, $20 each. So if you want to purchase a $20 State of Origin, it'll get you into the function, as well as get you a chance to win $1,000 to see Rick O'Connell. Not many left, so grab those tickets at $20 each and get a chance to win the $1,000 on the last game. Our first two doubles have been claimed. On the first two State of Origins, $1,000. Also a reminder that I will also be selling kids in our ground raffle today. That's $100 worth of scratchies and meat trays courtesy of Scotty and Jane Street Butchery, a meat tray. $2 each, $3 to $5. Sales will be going around during the reserve rate fixture. Brought at half time in first grade. Sorry, the function this Wednesday night is at the Stanley Room at the Commercial Club, not the Brew House. Sorry about that. Sorry, our function is the Stanley Room upstairs. And your ticket will get you into that function. So $20 a ticket only for the last day of Origin. Scoring the league tag fixture. Dragons 24, Fleet Orbit Thunder 8. Don't forget those State of Origin.